Anderson's teammate, Ryan Getzlaf of the Ducks, has more assists than anyone, 17. No one else is even close. Duncan Keith of the Blackhawks has played over 200 minutes in six games, average of 32 minutes a game. No one else is even close. On merit, the seventh game officials, Kelly Sutherland, Dan O'Halloran, Pierre Rassico, Shane Heyer. No lineup changes for Chicago. Thomas Fleischmann is in. Emerson Edom is out. Kane and Taves are back out there. Just that quickly, Taves is back off. This is brought back along by Bolesky, left behind though, and tapped by Teravainen and swung wide of Crawford in the cage. Slamming on the brakes, Thomas Fleischmann fed one to Kessler, and it's turned aside by Crawford. To the outside, now it comes to Perry again. Looked like Crawford had lost an inch for a moment. Meanwhile, it's carried back up by Saad, and Saad had it knifed off his stick. Attack met by resistance so far. Patrick Maroon brings it back in. Got it on to Kessler. Beg your pardon, Getzlaf, and that one blocked down. And then Jalmerson still tries to fish it away. Maroon wants to play further, but it's Saad outletting. Giving back on now to Kane with Duncan Keith the trailer. Here's Kane motoring along and looking. Got it onto the back, Jalmerson. Jalmerson, deep slot with a shot.
I'm with you. Well, there's Brandon Saad, makes a slick exit. Look at Duncan Keith, the trailer with Patrick Kane. Then he drives to the net. That opens up a seam. Nicholas Jalmerson, good composure. Jonathan Taves there on the rebound, Eddie. 1-0 Chicago.
Oh, right there is the play.
Patrick Kane with it there. Led it to the back and Richard. Back across now to Kane. Dealt it back into Taves. Front of the net, Shaw. Puck to the back, though, and it's given over to Keith. Then back again to Richards. Then on across for Taves. Shot. He scores! 2-0 Blackhawks.
Get it back to the point. Taves comes awfully high. Takes a quick wrister and blows it right by the glove side of Frederick Anderson.
And Eddie, they've been shooting high glove most of the time on Freddie Anderson, and his glove has been there. That time the glove wasn't there, and Jonathan Taves almost doesn't look at the shot, and I think that fooled.
The Jarden run in two, flipped it on pass.
And that was a draw clean, Eddie and Doc. Unbelievable by Chicago.
Drive, turn back up by Crawford, rebound, and it's sent wide. The opportunity came from Maroon. Seabrook played it, took a shoulder from Perry. Meanwhile, it's lobbed along by Saad, and he goes in for his own pass. Jammed it around and up near Getzlaf. Tried to chip it further and kicked back over to Kane. Side of the net, score! Saad! It's 3-0.
Well, Ryan Getzlaf trying to chip that puck out, and Johnny Oduya takes away the boards. And that's the difference in this period, and that goal
ricocheted off a teammate. That was off Sakoc. Beg your pardon, Botman. And then it's played back up the half boards and brushed away from Stoner. And here comes Saad. He's got Taves with him. Saad has shot and a save made by Anderson. Taves steps to that one, is carried off by Maroon. So it's played back up. Now on the wing, it's Maroon gliding in. Maroon has shot. Oh, and flexing that away was Crawford. And that's a team that once had Teemu Selänne on, who is here tonight. Side of the net now, dragged and backhanded into Crawford by Bolesky. A scramble there, still poking away in front, and it's dug out, and a two-on-one developing. Sharp moves it ahead. He's got a man on the wing, it's Teravainen. Sharp crosses. And Desjardins hoisted one that came back out to center.
Good block by Seabrook on that chance.
Lottinen able to push it back across, and carrying it back in is Kessler again. Turns and got it on back for Stoner. Getting a piece of it with the glove was Crawford, and then it cracked off the glass to the back. Botnin a shot, save Crawford. Rebound off Botnin, and catching a stick up high is Seabrook. Meanwhile, around it comes and is pushed back into Desjardins. Swung it on further, and Hossa tried to play, could not. Ducks are taking over here, but they haven't been able to score. They've tested Crawford pretty well. In the period, 15 shots to 5. Now stepping back in with it and elevatoring one along for Richards was Hossa. He scores on the rebound. Hossa. And it's 4-0.
This is going to be reviewed. Don't believe Hossa got a stick on it. The chance for Richards, and then Marian Hossa follows up. Watch Hossa coming into your picture. There's Hossa, stick is tied up in there.
Upon video review, there is no distinct kicking motion on the play. We have a good goal.
Right to left and being able to make that save.
Here is Saad. Some trouble for Vaughton. Saad is in. Getting a piece of that was Anderson. And a penalty is coming up. And then an abbreviated power play with 5 seconds to go for the Blackhawks and into the third period, barring any further penalties or goals. A shot, ripping save, and will it count?
I think that was in, Doc.
No signal has been made yet.
What a shot from Ryan Kesler. Yes. Over the right shoulder of Corey Crawford. Actually, it looks like it maybe hits the goal cam up there in. Kelly Sutherland to make sure that he took a look at Thompson, let him know what happened.
Here comes Duncan Keith moving on in. On his blast.
Wow.
Not major news, is it? Saw it there, and then it's touched on out to center. Yanked on through by Jelmerson.
A game of keep away right now.
That's sweet Georgia Brown playing.
Drive by Oduya that rattled off the glass after striking Anderson. Then around again, a little play for Kane. Tried to stuff it in just inside the right post and could not. It was closed off by Anderson. It curled on now, and it's played by Valesky to Palmieri behind. Shouldered there by Seabrook, and Seabrook able to wedge it free. Richards hacked it around, taken along further by Raquel. Thrown to the front, and that one had to be blocked off.
The Anaheim Ducks, whatever you got left, you got to start taking some chances, being aggressive on the offensive side of the puck.
The drag by Getzlaff, and the feed over to Maroon. Maroon side of the net, score!
What a move by Ryan Getzlaff just inside the blue line to get this puck to Patrick Maroon. Quick transition. Boschman to Getzlaff to Maroon, and then no chance for Corey Crawford, and Perry puts it in.
Slick mittens by everybody wearing a dark colored jersey in the final finish.
Nobody gets behind you and you get the puck straight ahead. No fancy plays, no back passes towards your net.
Correct.
Shaw got it on back to Keith. Then along to Kane. Will he go to Keith? No. Back across Seabrook. Drive! Score! A power play goal. It's 5-2.
Anyone and no fancy. This is just a pile driving shot from Seabrook.
Watch the head of Anderson. As Shaw comes to the front of the net, Anderson is looking left, and when he does that, the puck goes back the other way. No hesitation at all. That puck was on edge when it left the stick.
Sorry, I was raised in the Brodeur area. Along now, here it is Boschman, then on back to Fowler. Fowler laid it on back further, and it is handed back to him for a drive. Score! The deficit is 2.
Ducks moving around, take the quick shot. Now where does Valesky make contact with this puck? If it's above the height of the crossbar, it's no goal. But it looks like clearly it was around the shoulders area of Corey Crawford when he was down. That should be a good goal.
Lindholm able to play it back along to Boschman. 15 seconds to go. Getzlaff saw it go on ahead. Getzlaff following up, let it across. The shirt there to clear it back out, and the Blackhawks will face the Tampa Bay Lightning in the Stanley Cup Final 2000.